A man was arrested in connection with operating a drug factory in Enfield after police executed a search warrant last week. According to the Enfield Police Department, search warrants were executed at 34-year-old Rakeem Blakely's apartment on 55 Main Street in Enfield September 12th. Law enforcement seized 5 illegal handguns, 400 grams of cocaine, and a large amount of cash from Blakely's apartment. He's being held on a $2 million bond.